Hi guys, today I show you another glitch with fire delay. If I set it to 1 million and I want people to shoot once and not able to shoot twice, they can't change weapon back or shoot once again. So I found a glitch that way is possible to get it out from this glitch. So it's from my old map Faori, and basically you teleport into this spot it glitches out this state. So it's armor, freeze, speed up here 255, and tele 1, 2, 3, and weapon here, and it should be exactly 11 blocks. So thank you for watching. Bye bye.